Where's that fucking... Did you see it? Free splinted onto the rock. Dumbass. And there was a panther nearby. I saw it. Or a leopard. I think it was a leopard. Do I have any weapon that can hunt him without... Let's see if I can kill it with knives. Well, it's... I hear you. Oh, there it is. Shit. Hey, give me back my knives. Wait. Okay, let's go back now. Derp. Shit, almost running out of oxygen. Maybe this way I'll find more. Shit. Nope. Wait. Can I skin this? Not really. Oh shit! Well, look at the bright side, at least I got oxygen now. Alright, let's get back to the other dude. I was getting scared there. I thought there was gonna be no oxygen. Hopefully the game didn't... Oh shit! The game didn't deliberately plant these guys here just so I can get some oxygen. Hopefully it didn't do that, because that would be a total noob grudge. I also don't remember seeing these guys when I came back, when I first came here. So... Doesn't matter. What the hell? What the fuck? Was that That was probably an RPG or something, because I was inside the tent, even though the tent doesn't protect me from bullet damage. But, that was weird. I thought the AI was stupid, and it was like, oh, we can't see him, so we can't shoot him. Okay. Fair enough, I guess. Right, guys? Oh, wait, no. It's this way. Well, this I have no comment for. I thought I could take them down from the front, even though they see me. Okay. I honestly, genuinely thought that I could still bone the noobs from the front, but apparently nope. Takedowns only work from the back. Battlefield style. Wait, there were two guys? Okay. Me or am I getting? Holy shit! This noob, where is he? You think you're a warrior? Shut up. Yeah, this is the guy who killed me. Yeah. With the RPG. Makes sense now. Makes sense now, guys. Keep moving. Long story short, hand grenades are really handy, if you know what I mean. Handy grenades. What's up, bro?
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
Business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
Okay.
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin, and my hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the golden path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done.
Damn. I think I'm not gonna return, bro. You're crazy. Like, crazy, crazy. Whew. Okay, that snowy environment actually gave me the chills. Oh shit! Okay, there's something for me here in the map, there isn't it? Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna use my wingsuit, or maybe it won't be necessary. Where is it? Down there? Then I think I have an idea. Wait, I'm gonna do it like this. I believe I can fly. Shit. Oh shit. Oh man, no. I keep face planting on the rocks like that stupid eagle did. Oh man, I have an idea though. Maybe I can use the wingsuit from here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. There you go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh no, you won't. Stay away. All right. No! Shit. Whoopsie. Okay, now, where's the next interesting location? Let's go there and then explore that shit. I have an idea to get there faster. It's the beauty of this game, man. You get lost. You get so lost. Woohoo! Oh, tree. Shit, another tree. No, fuck. I have an idea. Oh, really? Shit! Get behind the rock! Quick! Oh shit!
You can't win! Hold on, hold on!
I just won! How can you say that I cannot win?
You suck.
Now, I should really, really, really get a kick-ass bow and arrow so that I can start hunting animals for reals instead of just getting damaged skins because I have to shoot them. Gotta be careful because of the snakes, though. Plenty of nasty snakes in these caves. Money, money, money! Oh, wallet is full. Yeah! I love you. I believe for mother. Wait, how many throwing knives do I have? Shit! Okay. Wait, is there anything more for me here? Alright, let's see. Shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! No, 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 no! Shit, that was my fault. What? No! He's just died. What? No! Shit, 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 shit. Tell me about bad luck. And what the fuck is going on with the sniper rifles? Seriously, I don't get it. I shot the guy two times. Two times with a fucking sniper rifle. He still survives. Tell me, how is this even possible? What the hell? This shouldn't happen, man. Really, it shouldn't. No comments. This shouldn't happen. At all. Like, what the fuck? That was really stupid. Totally unnecessary and just breaks the momentum. Two fucking sniper shots in the face. No fucks given by the fucking game. Hello? That was fucking bullshit. I wanna go there now. How can I go there? This was so unfair. I'm still mad. See, they're the bad guys again. I bet that now they get killed easily with a fucking sniper rifle. Wanna see? Wanna see? Check this out. Fuck the eagle, yeah? Two shots, two kills. The other guy took at least two shots before I killed him. Just tell me this game isn't random. Fuck. You know what? You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do with these guys? These were the ones who killed me, right? I have an idea. I know just the perfect thing to do with these fucktards. Bye-bye. I want a revenge. Come on. I release you from this world. One more. Come on, man. Oh, I can't pick you up? You're probably a fat ass? Really? Whatever. I'm out of here. Is this an encampment or... What? 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 Try and get me now, bitch. Try and get me now. Oh shit, no. Well, at least I'm still alive. Fucking hell, man. Karma event, let's go. I need to get back up there, though. I was thoroughly hunted by that leopard, wasn't I? Never saw it coming. He was probably hunting for wildlife, and he saw a wild human approaching. And was like, "Hell!" Get wrecked, son. In the face! Sup, bro? Let me untie you. There you go.
If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
It's okay, bro. You can just go ahead and distract the leopard. So that I actually have a chance to kill him. Okay. Please don't be mad at me. You're not mad at me, great.